All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more of the Callisto Protocol. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this.
Please make a selection.
I sell nothing. I need all that. I need the ammo. 400. Launch strength 900. They can't parry. I'm so sick of that. Damage over control. So you can do like a power hit, which could work because there's no stamina bar. But I think there's a delay though. Alright. Trying to think what's next. So we got excuse me. We've got all the tier 1 upgrades. Tier 2. God, you need like 2700. Blocking feedback damage. What does it say? What was that? Target module upgrade, increase the chance of an aim snap to the center of mass or exposed virus following a combo ender. Center mass. Maximize damage output, removing voltage caps. So it removes the caps. All right, the gun increases the damage potential of the weapon by adding extra propellant of ammunition. Adds alternate fire. Launch strength. Heavy melee attack. Press the R1 button to perform a heavy melee attack. Have longer wind up, but cause more damage. Can hit multiple enemies and knock them back much farther. Down even further. Follow the red pipe.
What was that?
Exactly. Whatever it was, it's huge. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. The sewer? Exactly.
Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe. Needs to tank 6. Yeah. I don't see the access. I've got to find a way inside.
Only wonder what's on the other side of that door.
Nice.
What is on the other side of that door? You keep hearing it make noise. Building up. That should automatically drop. For real, you just have to stomp every time. Really, at all.
We have to go that way.
Huh. I do like how he said, where am I going? Like, if you're going the wrong way. That's why they drop, like, subtle hints like that. The red pipe. Officer Bruno Varinas, dead.
Power goes out and the door won't open? Typical UJC construction. Looks like it's cross-wired. Draws extra power. That's why it needs two fuse boxes. Wait, what the hell was that?
Directive from Captain Ferris. I told Cole it was too early to promote OFC, Officer Varinas, barely out of the academy, and he thinks he knows everything. If he's so smart, let's see if he can figure out how best to patrol the filtration room. He'll learn to follow orders.
I need to keep following that red light.
Oh.
secret area. We're gonna find a bunch of loot. We're not following the red pipe. Exactly, I knew it.
JC Printing. Have a united day.
We'll build it up some more. Get some more credits. Oh, nice. You just grab him. Give me that. Oh my God, of course you show up. Oh. Whatever, man. You rush it slow. Oh my God. I'll do all that over. That's so... Where am I going now? Storage.
I think I found fire.
train and a tank. Yeah, then up the ladder to the access hatch.
Yes, sir. Just wrapping up.
What? First, we've got to nick the console code off that.
Should look for that guard.
Death is coming. I was waiting for one of them to just jump down. This is Resident Evil. I'll fall down or something. No, not yet. No, stop. I want to go to the machine.
UJC printing at your service.
We got about 500. Wish we get like an inventory upgrade. Oh, whoops.
Unit online.
That thing did.
Poor bastard.
And he's not dead. Okay, tentacles and mutations. Exposed tentacles are a warning that the enemy is about to mutate into a stronger form. Mutated enemies have more health and stronger attacks. Shoot the exposed tentacles to quickly kill the enemy. Stomp on the down enemies to prevent them from mutating further and attacking again. Oh, that's start. I guess that's before they mutate. This is the guard. Where you get the code from. Commonwealth, I say Commonwealth, commendation received for acts of heroism saving squad mates PFC Keller and CPL Singer during the Absolution Worker Riot 2310, pacified the agitators with extreme prejudice, nearing retirement age, has requested posting to Habitat Dome and Waste Processing Control. All processed reclaimed water is drained via tank 6 to the Habitat Dome hydroponics facility. The pipe connecting tank 6 and the Habitat Dome is a known security vulnerability. Access code required when draining to prevent unauthorized access.
Listen, if you can hear this, just shoot the tentacles or smash them with your baton. It's the only way. Otherwise, they just get bigger, stronger.
Cycle in progress.
Oh my,
what the f-
Warning, anomaly detected.
He did that. It's like a spider. Warning, anomaly detected. This is Nest. He made a nest out of the...
There's something back here.
Yeah.
Herb cycle complete. Access hatch open. Please activate ladder
freaking, they're like, he's like half spider. I mean, like a whole nest out of the sewage area. And I feel like that's not gonna be the last time we see those. Or maybe there's like a queen somewhere.
Oh shit. Come on! Come on!
Hatch sealed. Beginning pressure check. Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve.
No, no, no! Anything can get you. Freaking fan.
No! 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 No!
Are you wrong?
How many of them is it, man?
Can I jinxed it. I said it wasn't gonna be the last time we saw him either.
Jesus.
Without a paddle. I didn't necessarily look in to see if there was like a canister or anything I could like use the grip gun. I do need to use that grip gun more. Town, man. Maybe I should not be so eager to attack. How about that? Maybe I should wait, because they seem like they do flurries instead of, okay, one swipe and then, you know, give and take. They do like a flurry.
Thank you.
We need to upgrade this health bar. That's what we need to upgrade. Before we go, what? Habitat. Should have went through that door.
Whoa. Wasn't that something?
Hold on, before we go, let me see what's through that door. Or was that just the view? We are going the right way, and that was just like the view. Oh boy. I wish you would slide down. We gotta go even deeper. Oh, look at this. Taking over. Don't drink the water.
through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bruv.
Oh, God.
I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
You're so far.
Gee.
Building oxygen processing. There's a security station inside. You need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dump.
I can only imagine. What he...
feeling you weren't telling me everything.
Right. Imagine what hidden horrors await us here. I hear clicking and clanking. Oh! Me. Oh, I want the converter.
JC Printing, for all your needs.
Skunk gun, what is that? Shotgun! Man, I want... Oh my god.
User assumes all liability for use of this print.
Shotgun!
Print finished.
Tap the right button to bring up the quick, okay? Tap up and down buttons to select an available weapon. Press the X button to equip the highlighted weapon. Weapons can also be selected and equipped from the inventory, of course.
Where is that?
Skunk gun. Here we go again. Oh, shoot.
The lockdown code.
Oh! Dude, he's right there. Sergeant Bill Pacello. Multiple citations for use of excessive force, 2309, 2314, and 2017. Transferred to security outpost in the oxygen processing facility. Monitoring civilian team activity between the habitat dome and hangar stations.
Copy. I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
Utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry. A storm's getting worse.
You again.
No.
gotta be a queen somewhere making all these things.
Jacob, oi! Over here!
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
I do.
Yeah, that's a good point.
What say? You look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand.
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during the evacuation. We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Scare?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself.
What?
There's always a bride.
I knew he wasn't dead. He's like, I think he's infected. Wow. And I'm going to stop it here for today, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel and see if it's grown. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.